card amaranth. They call it tete. Tete is a very good leaf for the management, yes, for the management of high blood pressure.
Really?
Yes, very, very good. If you are going to use tete to manage blood pressure, for instance, you don't cook it. You simmer it. There's a difference. Like when you're finished mixing the sauce, then you pour the, you've washed the vegetable, obviously, you pour it in it and then cover it and put out the flame.
Just like that.
Just like that.
And
so that it's the
you
heat,
next to nothing.
Totally. It's the heat of the sauce that
but
will just simmer and it will
be
crunchy.
It doesn't have any side effects.
Totally.
Because it's something
None.
You ingest every
None.
Day anyway.
None.